Alright, what's up everybody? Welcome back to another video. And we're gonna be checking out this water world. Ace, what are you doing?
Trying to get that dot up.
Well, be quiet. Anyways guys, this is a cruise ship, which is like crashed onto an island. The island is over here. We're gonna be checking it out. So we're gonna check out the top first from back here. So we have a helipad up here, and then we have fence. These things. I don't know what these things are. I don't know what those are, but we have those railings, and I think that's like a radar thing, like to show people what it is on the radar. Shut up! Alright, second floor. My brother's being annoying. Second floor. It's nothing much. Most of the second floor is gone. Oh. See? But we're inside right now because we're on the second. Well, not the second floor, the second floor from the top. Looks like this is like the kitchen, the dining room. I don't know what. Oh, those are like plants. Hey, stop! Those are like plants. Behind the. I don't know. Just whatever. Oh, what's in this room? We don't want to leave anything out. Oh. Oh, nothing. Nothing at all. Spider. But let's try the third floor from the top, which is this one. Doesn't have much anything else. I don't know what that is. But just an empty room. And I don't know what this is, like dancing floor or something, but the floor. I don't know. I'm assuming it's just an empty room too. Yeah, see, empty. But if you go through here, I guess, leads to the other part of the boat, which is, and then now the last floor. So there's nothing really much here. I think those are stairs or something to the next floor. But, this is a pretty nice boat if it didn't get crashed. But, oh, this is a nice place right here. So this is the back of the ship. Pretty nice. Let's check under the ship. Oh wow, we have little propellers. Let's just get like a lidded up pumpkin or something. Which I don't know where is at, so I'm just gonna go slow. Right here. So let's get. Oh, these can't go underwater? Over there. What you guys can see. That what the propellers looks like. Oh, that's just this one. Oh, damn. Oh, Hold on, let me pause this real quick. Alright, I'm back, guys. I have to end this video real quick. And I'm gonna make more videos on other maps of Minecraft Pocket Edition. And see you guys next time. Bye.